Good morning. It is currently around 8:30. I'm headed to Tulsa, Oklahoma with my dad. We're going to be taking a weekend trip there, and it's going to be a lot of fun, a lot of things going on. We have to be in town around 6, so I need to start getting ready. Get ready, put on a little bit of makeup, and get on the road. Some hops. So the cool thing about downtown Tulsa is you can pretty much walk anywhere you need to get to. So we're walking down. We're walking to get some food right now at a restaurant called Mexicali. We're probably just gonna get some food. We just went and got hops. We're gonna get some food, head to the hotel, and relax because the next few days are gonna be busy, busy, busy. Paco, you got anything to say?
Yeah, I'm hungry.
So we finally made it back to the hotel, and I realized I haven't really explained why we're in Tulsa. If you know me, you know my favorite band, Hanson. Every May, they pick a weekend, and they just kind of put together a bunch of events for all their fans to like come together and like enjoy and stuff. What's really cool is they put on a free concert, and then the last day, Sunday, they actually put on a beer fest too. It's like a music festival / beer festival. There's a bunch of different bands. You get tickets where you can try a bunch of different beers from all around the world. They make their own beer now. They have their own beer. That's why we're here. I had just realized that I hadn't really explained that, so I thought I should. We got registered so that we're able to attend all the events. Tomorrow we're gonna get to meet Hanson again and take a group picture, and then we'll get to listen to, they call them lectures, but it's really just like, they're just really doing stupid stuff on stage. It's their time to like talk to the fans. That's what's gonna be happening tomorrow, and so it's gonna be a really busy day. We just got back to the hotel finally. This is the first time we have actually been in our room, and so we're just gonna relax and get some rest because we're gonna be up pretty early tomorrow. Paco.
Ciao.
That all he says is like one-liners. Okay, so it is officially day two of our Hanson weekend. We're headed to the art gallery right now. The art gallery is basically where Zach has all his paintings and stuff that he's created through the out the year for Hanson Day, so we're gonna get to go check them out. Some people buy paintings, and it's really like a first come first serve thing. We got breakfast at McDonald's before. Dad is eating his Mickey D's, so we're gonna do that, and then head to get in line for the rest of the events. That's good.
I can imagine who these people are.
Pardon the fact that I was a little distracted and the last little clip I put in there. Zach Hanson was literally walking like right next to me, and I didn't want to look like a stalker and like turn my camera towards him, so I was kind of trying to be discreet about everything. He like talked to us about the weather, and then he opened the door for me and stuff, so I didn't freak out. I held my composure. We just got done at the gallery, spent way too much money, and now we're gonna finally go get in line at the Brady Theater where everything else is gonna be at for today. And they're gonna do their little lectures there and all that good stuff. Just got done taking group pictures with the guys. I was lucky enough to get in between Zach and Taylor. I never get pictures with Taylor, so that was cool. Oh, my shoe. Hold on. We're trying to find a bathroom. Apparently, there's only two public bathrooms we can use. One is 5 blocks away, and the other is 2 blocks away. So, we're gonna try to get to the closest one. Everywhere else is like, you have to be a customer to use their bathrooms. So, we're gonna like beg someone to go to the bathroom.
This is a Hanson Day First. This is kind of a new adventure. We like to try new adventures at Hanson Day. It's actually weird when I talk about Hanson Day. It's like third person. It's like Bob Dole. Bob Dole does not talk about what Bob Dole does, but when Bob Dole does something, you know about it. He didn't actually say that, but he did say Bob Dole a lot. One thing that I felt that was important to say was that you are loved. You are loved. There are people in your life who love and need you. There are people in your life who want to know you better. There are people in your sphere of influence that you can have an amazing impact on. Because you are strong. You see, the amount of times that many of you have walked up to us and said, I'm so sick of having this conversation about hands and this and hands and that. No, oh my God. If I hear boy band one more time, I'm gonna shoot myself in the head. You weathered that storm pretty well. You're a lot stronger than you give yourself credit for. So trust your instincts. Be strong.
Hey. What's great about that is it's both the subject of this talk and actually the fact of this talk. This is not written out. Shows up at the end, and all of a sudden everybody gets to sing. And na 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 na, been there before. Na 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 na, been there before.
Yes.
So you've got like. You guys want to hear what that sounds like? Okay, let me like unmute and then. Oh, this is gonna be so awesome. I love making things. Do you guys like making things? Making things is like the funnest. Okay, you probably want to hear it at this point because we've gone a while without you listening to anything. And so I'm gonna back up just a little bit. Just a bitsy.
Thank you.
We just got done with the lectures. We're about to get at a really cool restaurant. It's called A Mamba. We're not sure if this is like bread for us to eat or what. It's on every table. I guess this restaurant's a little too fancy for us. You think it's bread?
Nope.
It's not bread.
I think it's like the plastic apples and oranges and stuff like you have
for decoration.
Yeah.
I think it's decoration. Dad's going in. He's gonna try it.
Papa.
It's bread. Okay.
It's fun.
It's bread. Papa D got the same thing. We're hungry. Okay. That was like the best freaking chicken I have ever had in my life. It was awesome. If you're ever in Tulsa, check out, what is it called? What was it called? Mamba? I don't even remember what it was called. I'm trying to get a picture of this cool bridge now. You can like see the whole Tulsa downtown skyline. That super Hanson reference. We're headed back to the hotel now. We're actually getting done pretty early with everything today, which thank goodness. We've been up since about 7:30 this morning. And I'm not a morning person. We're gonna head to the hotel and just chill. If anything exciting happens, I'll probably check back in. If not, we're probably just gonna watch TV and rest up. We don't have to be up too early tomorrow, but there is a lot going on. Day number 3, Tulsa, Hanson Day weekend. Today is the Moes. Pretty much what the Moes are, it's like awards that Hanson puts on for their fans. They have different categories every year, and every fan has a chance to like enter. And I entered 2 categories this year, and I got nominated for both categories. So today they're gonna announce the winners, and then they're gonna do State of the Band, which is where they talk about their plans for the year, as far as music and other things, as far as like the fan club, because that's what this weekend's for, is for the fans. Pretty much they've planned out their year, and they're gonna tell us what the plan is. Right now we're about to head to the I Heart Hanson store, which is a bunch of merchandise that they put out this weekend. It'll go up on the site soon, but everyone that's here this weekend gets first dibs on it. So we're gonna go do that, and then we're gonna wait in line for a really long time so that we can get a good spot for the movies. Big moment. Papa D just got his first Hanson shirt ever. Hanson Day. The back. We were like second in line for the Hanson store this morning, and we went in there and I got a bunch of stuff, but they forgot my aviators when we went in, and so we had to go back and let them know when we went back they were sold out. So I also got the same shirt that Dad got, and I got these cute little leggings to work out in. They have little Hanson symbols all over them. I got a phone case that has a little Hanson symbol on it, and it's wooden. So I've always wanted to have like a Hanson cover on my phone, but like usually the ones they put up online are like Hanson, like they're just too much for me. And this one's like kind of artsy looking, and it has the Hanson symbol on it. So that's cool. So it is barely 9:41, and we got done with everything we had planned to do today. So I think we're gonna go find a bathroom real quick, maybe get a drink, and then go ahead and tough it out and get in line.
binge. You could just binge at any point in the day. If it's like 1:30 in the morning, it will still be going. And you could just catch up and you'd be like, oh, I didn't see this part. I'm going to keep watching.
We're endorsing binging as a rule.
Yeah, I guess, apparently.
We don't.
Hanson, we don't judge your binging.
Now, there's this whole thing that's connected to the Loud EP. It's this other thing that we'll be recording part of tonight. It's called the Play EP. So we'll be recording tonight more brand new music. This will be the first time anybody's heard any of it. And we're really excited that we're going to be releasing it later in the year on October 10th. You guys will be able to get that EP.
October 10th.
You can pre-order it starting tomorrow, your digital copy. So if you want it, you can pre-order it and then get it on October 10th.
We just got out of State of the Band in the Moes. Been nominated for 4 Moes now and haven't won once.
She was robbed.
So I'm pretty much the Leonardo DiCaprio of the Moes. So maybe next year I'm gonna enter again. We were kind of contemplating if we were gonna be able to make it again next year. Taylor like made it a point and he was like, you have to be here next year. So we're not gonna miss next year, right, Papa? Hey.
Oh, yeah. We're going to eat.
Yeah, we're going to eat at Kaz's.